Looking for how to build a website on your own? Well, I'm here for you. In this tutorial, I am going to show you every step of how to build a website from scratch. You probably already have in mind what sort of website you're going to build, and I say gonna because after you see how easy it is, I know you're going to build one for yourself, absolutely no problem. Now, I'm thinking it's time for a portfolio. While I've used some best website builder options before, my favorite is still Hostinger, especially if you want to launch a website that looks professional. Do it quickly and easily. Another perk of using Hostinger is the pricing. It's one of the most affordable website builders. If you still don't have it, you'll have to select a plan. I picked the business plan, while the premium plan would do completely fine for my portfolio project. Later on, I'm planning to add a store too. Plus, I also want to showcase some of the AI tools that are only available with the business plan. The good thing here is that the price jump is minimal, but to get the lowest pricing for any of the plans, use my Hostinger coupon code by scanning this QR code or by just clicking the link in the description. All right, now that you've picked your plan, you just need to choose your billing period. As per usual, the longer you commit for, the cheaper it is. Just make sure the coupon code is applied before entering your payment details. Next, confirm your email and log in. And it is time. No, Yuji, your time has passed. Now it's time to start building. No, not a deck, a website. Okay. From the dashboard, click on the website list, then the Add Website button, and select Hosting a Website Builder. Here I'm prompted to describe my website and give it a title. I'm not always a fan of AI, but I know what I'm doing this time around. I've used this Hostinger tool plenty of times. While I also have the option to pick a template at this stage, I'll hold off on that for now and focus on letting the AI builder do its thing. The key here is detail. The more specific I am in describing my site, the better the AI can tailor the design. So yeah, since I'm going with a portfolio, we can look at the prompt in more detail and add that I'm an actor and content creator that shows up on YouTube a lot. Within moments, Hostinger AI managed to create a website packed with relevant text and visuals that match my description. Here, I can choose a color theme and jump right into editing. If the first version doesn't quite hit the mark though, don't worry, regenerating the site with a new prompt is quick and painless. Once you're happy with what you see, simply click Edit Website and the editor will launch. If you'd rather begin with a pre-made layout, there's another route. After selecting Add Website, scroll down and click on the Or Use Pre-Made Templates link. This opens up a collection of over 150 templates to explore. For those still wanting a bit of AI enhancement, look for templates tagged with Personalized with AI. These are limited in number but offer the best of both worlds, so it's my favorite since I can still use AI with those, but I have a bit more control over what it will build for me. Well, at least visually. Regardless of which path you take, you'll find yourself in Hostinger's drag and drop editor where customization is easier than it might look at first glance. You can add, move, and modify sections, text, and images with complete freedom, no coding needed. The editor is designed to be intuitive with 14 core elements available, including social icons, galleries, contact forms, and custom code blocks, giving you just enough flexibility without overwhelming you. For instance, I can easily replace these images with more relevant ones like myself or mittens, of course. I can also embed a video from YouTube or Vimeo by simply dragging it in. Then I just have to add a link by clicking on Edit Video and adjust other things. There is one thing I am really missing though. I can't adjust the shape of the video like I can with the images, so it might fall out of context visually on my site. But since Hostinger keeps adding things and improving them too, all this time, maybe this gets looked into soon. That said, Hostinger's section library comes stocked with useful pre-built blocks from shop features and forms to footers, making it easy to build a fully functional site. While more animation and advanced styling options would be welcome, the existing tools are balanced between simplicity and creative control. If you remember, I picked the main colors after AI created my design, but it can be changed, of course. Once my site structure is in place, it's time to fine-tune the look and feel. Hostinger's color settings makes visual branding easy by showing which colors appear in my design and how frequently they're used. It allows me to quickly adjust the palette and create a consistent and professional appearance. Typography plays a big role here too, and the text tab offers font pairing to give me a strong starting point. For deeper customization, the font editor lets me tweak weights, sizes, and line heights, ideal for creating contrast between headers and body text. I'll give my H2s bold impact, keep my H3s nice and subtle. Next in this How to Build a Website tutorial, let me show you the Buttons and Animation tab. I can select from three clean button styles to keep my designs unified and four simple animation options to bring a touch of motion to my site. Less is often more. Smooth, subtle effects and minimalist button styles tend to make the strongest impression. Now, if you can't find something or run into any other kind of trouble, I suggest asking the AI assistant Cody for a solution. Most of the time, it was able to help me instantly. But if you're not as lucky, there is 24/7 customer support that you can access via live chat. It usually responds within a couple of minutes. So I've got a basic website that already looks professional, but it can always be better, right? I've shown you how AI can build the website for you, but it can also help tons in editing too. On the left side, you'll find a tab for the AI tools. I'm not gonna need all of them for my portfolio, but for instance, the image generator, why the hell not? It's genuinely useful, offering flexibility with the right prompts. So let's test it out. Something with YouTube and tech, of course. Hey, that doesn't look too shabby, eh? I can kind of tell it's AI, but sometimes that's good enough. So whether you need a product image or an abstract background, from my experience, it usually delivers something pretty solid. That said, it runs on a credit system. You'll get a set number of image generations when you sign up, but once those are gone, you'll need to pay for more. So don't get crazy generating what you're not going to use. AI logo generator also uses credits and works in a similar fashion. So give it a go too. It's not a bad alternative if you don't want to spend on a professional designer. Next, there's the AI blog generator, a huge time saver for content creators. Feed it a few keywords and it spins up a full blog post. To be honest, it's not that original, but it's a great way to beat writer's block or rapidly draft search engine optimization content. You'll still want to edit the output, but it gives you a really solid head start. Talking about SEO, it has to be one of my favorite AI inclusions, simply because it allows me to spend much less time dealing with SEO. It can feel like a dark art for beginners. It's confusing, time-consuming, and often the reason why brand new websites vanish into the internet's void. But with hosting as AI-powered SEO tools, what used to be intimidating is now almost effortless. Let me show you how. Just hit generate new SEO info and either write a quick website description or use the one that's already there if it still fits. Then just plug in three keywords you want to rank for and yeah, your SEO basics are handled. And Hostinger doesn't leave you guessing. The SEO settings page gives you a real-time preview of how your site will appear in search results, plus a progress bar that shows what's working and what needs attention. All right, so it took me under 2 hours and I am ready to publish my portfolio. So let's click this Go Live button. Once I do, a pop-up appears with a direct link to my shiny new site, plus an option to tweak my domain. If this is your first site on Hostinger, you get a free domain for the first year. You can skip this step and go with a temporary domain for now, but honestly, why miss out on a freebie? Type your domain name that you're aiming for and Hostinger will instantly serve up some suggestions. You'll also see the renewal cost for the second year, so there's no surprises later down the line. After that, just hit next and the site will be ready for visitors. Now, you might want to build something else other than a portfolio. Don't worry though, because the experience is going to be similar for most other websites too. Well, maybe a business or company website would be a little bit different, but hey, I've done a tutorial on how to build a website for your business and plenty of other content too, so don't forget to subscribe. So now you know how to build a website from scratch, but some of you won't stop here, will you? You might want to build an app too, and yes, it's possible. In fact, Hostinger offers that with Horizons. This tool makes building and scaling online projects super easy. If you're thinking of creating your own app or site, you can try it all with a free 7-day Horizons trial through the Hostinger website builder plan. I've even got a discount for that too in the description. Well, that wraps up this how to create a website portfolio tutorial, but before we go, let's take one final look at the site that we've just brought to life. I've got to say, I like what I see. It looks sleek, modern, and professional, especially considering how quickly I've built it. with hosting a smooth drag and drop editor, smart AI content tools, and built-in SEO guidance. Creating a stunning website is not just possible, it's actually rather enjoyable. So if you're thinking, how do I build my first website? Give Hostinger a try. It's really affordable too. Just don't forget to use my discount from the description. And hey, if this video helps you out, don't forget to like, subscribe, and I've got plenty more content. You can even find a video on how to build a website with WordPress. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.